Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about CRAB2 associates with TMSB4X and is crucial for dendrite morphogenesis. Sun is the lead author. Viewers, dendrite morphogenesis is a complex but well-orchestrated process. Various studies reported the involvement of alteration in dendrite morphology in different brain disorders, including neuropsychiatric disorders. Initially, beta-2, B2, crystalline CRYBB2 has been described as structural protein of the ocular lens. Mutations of the corresponding gene CRAB2 lead to cataract. The recent studies in mice suggested that mutations in CRAB2 cause alteration in hypochromal morphology and function, although its function in hypochromal neuron development remained elusive. In this study, the authors found that CRAB2 contributed to dendrite genesis in vitro and in vivo. Viewers, the authors concluded with the report on unveiling a new function of CRAB2 in brain development, especially in dendrite genesis, and the possible interplay partner TMSB4X involved in the process. Viewers, this article was published in September 2018 in the Journal of Biochemical and Biophysical Research Communications. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.